You agree that Apple may charge your credit card or PayPal account for any products purchased in the iTunes store.
Can somebody please explain to me what is going on?
We're trying to find out exactly what Kyle agreed to.
There can't be anything in that agreement that allows a company to do what they're talking about to Kyle.
Oh, nope, here it is right here. By clicking agree, you are also acknowledging that Apple may sew your mouth to the butthole of another iTunes user.
Oh, boy.
Apple and its subsidiaries may also, if necessary, sew yet another person's mouth onto your butthole, making you a being that shares one gastral tract.
I'm going to click on decline.